I'll get that. So, let's be going crazy.
Hola.
Hello. I speak to Hector, please.
Hector no se encuentra. ¿Quiere dejar mensaje?
Listen. You know I don't speak that shit, okay?
Eso no es mi problema.
Listen,
tú eres el que
bitch.
Me llamaste a mí.
You fucking tell Hector I'm coming and sending my fucking desperados for him and you. You're fucking dead.
I'm talking a few years before you even appeared. I was into my little gear, yeah, weed in my beer. Hustling out of fear of being a square. Like them cowards with no care, they're just breathing the air. It's unclear, but then realize life ain't fair. But one drive by, it could end your life right there. Though I'm a fly guy from then time, my night's like, yeah. Fuck the world, we could fight right here. I don't scare from there. No more nightmares here, not a tear. I was straighter than the white man's here. Met Nasir, he had the hype that year. Like a kite, threw me a mic, I took flight right there. Yeah, fat wise, I was nice, I swear. Went fool with the Jews, even iced my ears. New school, I was cool, wore the righteous wears. But from the door, they ain't like that there. I ain't care, as long as I left the China white right there. And understood that you could change your life through prayer. It was all good. Police even politely stared, was unreal, but still now it feels slightly weird. I was spared, gave love, taught my peers, though it was rough, never gave up, fought my fears. Now it's like what? I'm G'd up, awesome glare, entertainer from the streets with a sportsman's flair.